Hello guys, my name is Lit and welcome to my channel, The Great Wonder. So, we were riding to Hornbill Riders Meet first, starting from Guwahati. Then we went to the main Hornbill Festival. The Hornbill is the festival that is to the preserve the culture of the tribes of the Nagaland. So let's see the journey from Guwahati to Hornbill. They organize a riders meet, it's called Hornbill Riders Meet. This is the 7th edition of Hornbill Riders Meet that I went. This is a traditional cultural thing of Nagaland. They're showing these things for in the HRM 2017. So let's enjoy this cultural thing. Okay, they serve the local drink. It's called rice beer. I think rice, for it's made from rice. So serving rice, but not traditional thing, you know, Naga chips first. And it's an RMC member. One thing is important that in the Kisama village, only the riders from the Hornbill riders meet are allowed to enter the war museum parkings to the war memorial. I mean, the main area of the Hornbill festival. So other bikers, they're not allowed to enter the main area. Only we are. That means the participants of the Hornbill riders meet are allowed to the main area. There is a ride from the Hornbill Riders Meet venue to the main Hornbill Festival area. That is important. So in the evening, we enjoyed the tribes' cultures and the food, the ethnic foods. One thing that's noticeable that they only eat boiled food. They don't use oils and other masalas and spice. They use only boiled food to eat. We went to the Camp Chacha, which is nearby the secretariat and the MPSC, and went to sleep. Hello guys, good morning from Kahima. So we stayed in this Camp Chacha in Kahima, nearby secretariat. So I think it's 6:30 in the morning. So I woke up and there we stay yesterday night. Okay, let's see the ropes. See what we can do. Okay. So how do you find a video? If you like it, give it a like, and if you dislike it, give it a dislike, and please comment below where you, if I have to improve something, and what do you want to see and what do you don't want to see, then I can make accordingly the themes. Till the next video, bye bye.